That is Guillaume Maison, the Kingfisher, former Interpol agent and owner of the mansion and its grounds. Maison, technically. Nice work, guys. 47, they're about to raise the alarm. That is Doris Lee, aka the Goldfinch, former Hollywood stuntman of Cheyenne descent. The situation is about to become critical. Doris Lee confirmed killed. Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.